Hello friends, today we are going to see how to validate the GSTR2A JSON file in MaxERP. First of all, let's see how to download the file from the website, from the portal. You go to returns dashboard, select the month, July. And you will be able to see GSTR2A, there is a download option. Click download and click generate file to download the JSON GSTR2A file. It will be a zip file which will get downloaded. Then come to the software, you will have an option under GSTR2 stating B2B JSON validation. Once you select that, you have an option to import GSTR2A JSON file. Here you have to select the downloaded JSON file. As you can see here, returns file open. Here you can see the unmatched entries. Currently we are seeing it for September month and imported the July month file. Let's change the date to July. And now if you see the validation, it has been reduced to 118 entries. Here we can find the unmatched entries with us and unmatched entries from JSON. For example, you can see the first entry in the both the cases. Here in our system, we have entered it as C.5065, whereas the supplier has entered it as C5065. So this kind of differences, we need to clear it. There might be differences in GST number or amount. In the second, you can see the amount difference. SGST amount in our system is 79.17. whereas the supplier has registered 79.15. So these differences has to be cleared in our system, and after that we can accept the JSON's file updated by the supplier in the website. That's it for this GSTR2A validation.